One is the Asia Pulp and Paper. Total investment 24,500 crores, biggest in the world. Now today there is SIPC meeting also. At the earliest we will have a SIPB. We will clear our proposal. You can start the work right away because it is a commitment. Already we have agreed. We will move in that direction. So I am very happy to inform you. Tomorrow or day after tomorrow we will have SIPB also. We will complete the procedure. And also today, again, around 21,000 crores MOUs we are able to sign. It is going to create 2,25,000 jobs. Totally, both Asia paper mill and pulp and also other MOUs, 2,45,000 jobs and also 45,000 crores worth of investment is coming. I really appreciate them. Even friends from Hyderabad, especially on pharma, they are coming in a big way. 9,000 crores investment, around 25,000 employment. Or indirect 1,80,000, direct 25,000, 45,000. This is a big investment. We really appreciate them. Even immediately, Asia Pulp is saying, we will produce our package material.
Thank you, sir.
That is the ecosystem.
And they are not very far. They are only 45 or 50 kilometers from
our place. That is what I am saying. That is how it is going to happen in future. And also, if you see His Excellency from South Korea, he is working now shrimps, chilies and mangoes. We are going one step ahead. That is the zero budget natural farming. Without any fertilizer, without pesticides, we are going to produce agricultural produce. That is the biggest advantage for us. Recently, top innovations. Globally, in France, they are able to give 10 top awards on innovation. In India, only one innovation, that too for Andhra Pradesh, on zero budget natural farming. If you see all over the world as on today, it is only 0.3% organic agriculture. India is 0.6. Andhra Pradesh as on today, 8%. In the near future, by 2024, Andhra Pradesh will be one of the best hub, best cluster for organic agriculture 100%. That is 2024 we are going to achieve it. Then this is the best model for the global community to adopt and also emulate this model. Friends, you are all aware, without fertilizers, without pesticides, if you are able to eat food, if you are able to protect environment, even some friends are here, electrical vehicles and also energy saving batteries. If you can go this type of ecosystem, one side organic agriculture, natural farming, another side increasing greenery, another side go for total electrical vehicles, that too energy will be renewable energy. This is the ecosystem we want to create. I am confident it is going to happen. From South Korea, these are all three major commodities in Andhra Pradesh. One is shrimp. We are number one. I can say world leaders in this. And also chilies also we are number one. And also mango also we are doing extremely well. So apart from all these things, even horticulture we are doing extremely well. Fruits, vegetables, flowers, everything. In course of time I am confident South Korea will import total agriculture produce from Andhra Pradesh. It is going to happen. I really appreciate you. Friends, you are all aware on ease of doing business, we are doing extremely well. For the last 2 years, we are number one. And also, even recently, Lee Kuan Yew Institute, has again evaluated. In that also we are number one. Now we are working to be distant number one. Ultimately, we are aiming one among top five in the world on ease of doing business. It is not far away. We are going to achieve that. All these things are possible because of our approach. And also we are using extensively technology in a big way. Everything real time. We are having real time governance. And also everything is accountable. So with all these things, there is no chance to slip. It is only one state for the last 5 years. If I take average, double digit growth. No other state is nearer to us on double digit growth. Continuously, consistently to maintain that rank is very, very important. Sometimes you will grow, sometimes you will slip, but on the basis consistently, we are moving forward. We are ahead of everybody. So not only double digit growth, on agriculture, if you see all India level only 2%, whereas Andhra Pradesh 11%. And also on sustainable development goals, we are doing extremely well. And also infrastructure, it may be village infrastructure or urban infrastructure or trunk infrastructure, we are doing extremely well. Either road network, rail network, sea cargo, and also flight connectivity, and also air cargo, we are doing extremely well. So this is where we are moving. I am very happy. So many friends are here. You are all aware, in India we are going to have elections. We are also busy in selecting candidates and campaign and everything. But I am assuring you, we are 100% confident. We have done extremely well. People are prepared to re-elect us, don't have any doubt. After 2 months, we'll meet again. But at the same time, in elections, one should be very, very careful also.
Yes, sir.
This 60 days or 50 days, we have to be in the field and we have to communicate properly, including selection of candidates and election campaign. And ultimately, we are having some role to play at national politics. Everything we are working. We are confident we will do extremely well. So we will meet again whenever you need. That is one. Our EDB will be in touch with you. Ultimately, all your investment, without any fear, you can move forward. That is the confidence I am giving you. That is the confidence I am having on my people also. So with this, I wish all the best for all of you. Thank you. Good luck.